Hello, this video is about to show you how to connect our WeCast dongle.
This is the UI. When you boot up, you will see this user interface. Here we are on the Miracast mode. It applies to Android and Windows computer. So now I'll show you the Android. This is the Huawei. You see the multi-screen, click it. It will search our dongle name, WeCast, and click it. See here, connection in progress. And later, the screen will be on the TV screen. See, and here we can see movies, play games, listen to music. And when you want to exit, also the same. Click it and disconnect. And this is the Xiaomi. For the Miracast, we go to the settings first, and more wireless display, and check this and click it. Connection in progress. So the screen is already on the TV. And if you want to exit, also go to the same and turn off. And for the iOS, you need to go to the delay mode. So here's the button, click it, press it, and we are on the delay mode. And go to your settings. Go to your Wi-Fi and connect this Wi-Fi WeCast and input the password 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 and join. So it's connected. And then see here AirPlay mirroring. Click the WeCast and the phone screen is already on the TV. You can play games, whatever you want, and exit, turn off AirPlay mirroring. Okay, this is the operation. Thank you.